Tomorrow is Independent Bookstore Day, and Richmond-based shop Fountain Bookstore wants to celebrate with you. Since they can't open their doors for an in-person browsing and events, they're hosting a virtual bookstore party. Party online with the bookstore and enjoy free audio downloads. There's going to be a few surprises and giveaways, all while supporting the local businesses. Fountain Bookstore is using the site Crowdcast to host the virtual party. It starts at 11:30 a.m. tomorrow. And to reserve your spot, make sure you go to the bookstore's website, fountainbookstore.com, and click the events tab at the top of the page. You'll find the link to the Independent Bookstore Day event. That's going to be a lot of fun. Happy Independent Bookstore Day to all of our friends at the Fountain Bookstore.
That's going to be really cool. For more information about We're Open Virginia, visit WTVR.com/open. And we will include a full set of links to everything that we covered today on our show. It's on our page, WTVR.com/VTM.
And we'd love to hear from you. If you have a story we can share on We're Open Virginia, please email us at virginiathismorning@WTVR.com.